It is me, the late, great ghost whisperer, Seayonce. Now tonight we're going to use the supernatural to help you to stop being such piece of shit cunts. Now how are you doing? You well? Okay, back to me. That was just my outreach work so I get some Arts Council funding, that's all that was. Is it nice to be here? Instead of just screaming into the void? It's what my ex used to call rimming me. Just a bit of tongue-in-cheek humor, darling, don't mind me. Right, who are the spirits bringing me towards? You. Straight away, you. Darling, what's your name?
Hannah.
Hannah. And Hannah, what's your star sign?
Capricorn.
Now I'm getting an overwhelming sense of regret. Because I wish I never asked, I don't care. Now, darling, what I'm going to do is I need to prove my psychic abilities. I'm going to ask you a few questions which you must answer truthfully, okay? Right. What are your parents' names?
Pauline. And my stepdad is called Mike.
That's correct. Now, I feel a lot of you in this room are thinking that I'm not psychic. How do I know that? Because I'm psychic. Have you got a dead dog?
Pardon?
Have you got a dead dog?
Yeah.
Ooh. Is it real? Is it not? Oh, it's real. And your dead dog's name, it was?
Nala.
Sharon, damn it. Nala.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I've got your dog with me now. And they're saying that you did call them Nala, but their name is Sharon.